Now they're offering discounts for like the Ring doorbell, if you have video cameras on your home, things like that that they didn't have before. I remember at one time when cars came out with daytime running lights. Initially, there was a box there that you could check, but there was no discount for it because they had to get the statistics on if they actually helped with an accident. Now they actually do. So insurance does change. It does evolve with the times and keep up with the times on the most part.